I'm Dr. Lily from Zhongfang Red Cross International Hospital. Now I'm in the room 207. This is Manana.
Oh, sorry.
Now let's welcome Manana to introduce herself to us.
Please. I'm Manana. I'm from a very beautiful city named Tbilisi. It's a capital of Georgia, a very small country in Europe. I'm a musicologist, I'm a doctor of arts professor and working in the Tbilisi State Conservatory. Mm-hmm. I have a husband, two children and two grandchildren.
Now Manana, would you please tell us the main symptoms before you came to our hospital?
I had several symptoms, but mostly I was disturbed by my jaw. I could not rise and close it without supporting of my hand. Even when I was walking only this way. I could not chew, and my neck was very weak. Mm-hmm. Also, I have pain in my arm, and not clearly speech. The main symptoms. Mm-hmm. And also, I was very weak. I lost 6 kilos before I came here, and I was lack of energy.
And your appetite?
I had no appetite. I could not eat anything at all. No liquid, no firm food, because my jaw could not move, I could not eat.
Now please tell us what kind of improvement you got after 86 days treatment in our hospital.
I'd like to say that improvement began even in 2 weeks when I came here. Mm-hmm. And now I can say what I'm much better. Uh-huh. Even I forgot and am a patient. Because I can I can speak normally. Mm-hmm. I gain the weight. Mm-hmm. And also I am feeling like a normal person. I have my arms normal. I have energy. Mm-hmm. I have no muscles weakness here. Mm-hmm. And I can
Good. I find you speak in the cleanly and then better
than before. Yeah, because I think I can move my job. I can speak clearly.
Ah, how many kilos of weight you gain here?
I gained 4.5. 4.5 kilos I gained here.
Oh.
I'm fat now.
No, not fat. Okay. Now please give us some opinions to help us to improve our services.
First of all, I'd like you to help the people in Europe. They don't know about TCM. If they know, it's very small. And I think that they wouldn't do. There is such a good thing like a TCM. And here, about our hospital, our family now, I have one advice. Maybe we'll arrange the meeting with patients. Because, you know, it encourage each other. For example, you know, I came here, I met David Anderson, and he encouraged me, and I was so happy. And I can't tell anybody that I feel good, and you will be good too. So, meetings will be very nice.
Patients come
Come our hospital. Yeah. Here are lots of very good persons. I mean, not only why you are here, and is my daughter. I am very, very happy that you are my daughter. Doctor Yang, Doctor Kuan, I'm very appreciated and so much. I'm very appreciated, Dr. Ming, because he made such a thing. This is Red Cross International Hospital. It's very, very important for me. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Manana, for sharing your experiences with us. Hope you get well soon.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
Thanks. Okay. Because my wife's healthy is better. Thank you very much, Dr. Professor Ming and his staff. And I want to ask a little present for me and my wife.
Yes? Dr. Ming.
I know.
Yes, present memory.
So, yes.
在我肩膀，
在我肩膀。
记忆里，你牵着我的手，一起爬过开满花的小山丘。当我偶尔也感到失落，我也会轻轻唱着歌，多希望还能够。